coming today.
Wrapping on us, which means that inside break is wide open.
Yeah, cool.
Yep.
Yeah, Lisa, looking Lisa.
It has screen, but I feel like it's never as good as like
watching GoPro on Instagram. I'm like, how do they get it?
Arena! 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 Yes, baby!
when I tap it in, because it'll be too bad. No, I think that's fine. I'll just post it.
I thought you did too.
Okay.
to like, you know, just get it back. Like, come on. Yeah, look around, Lily. Look around, look around, look around. Be ready, Lily. Be ready, be ready, be ready.
Be
good, yes, yes, yes. Now back, now back.
She dropped two, and I was like, no, if it's a foul, you need to drop zero. You dropped a zero. So, if I'm faking, and I touch her, or she, like, and I haven't thrown it, I call foul, she dropped zero. I can still move, right? It's not a violation. If she doesn't drop,
rules are I can call violation, like I called a foul, you didn't drop the stock out, and then play stocks. But when you first call foul, play didn't stop, which is why she just like asked me at the end of the point. Because I didn't stop, essentially. I like said foul, she didn't do it correctly. I just disregarded her and moved away.
So like if you fake,
If you hit them and they're moving. So like essentially what happened was I fake and she moved here at the same time and hit my arm. So then it's technically her fouling me because she's not allowed to touch me when I have the disc. It's kind of a like essentially the better strategy is if they hit you while you're holding the disc. So like if they're like all up on you and you're like trying to fake and you keep hitting them and they're not moving, it's a foul. Like every time they touch you, it's a foul. So then every time you can call the foul and they should drop to zero and you can choose whether or not you want to call the violation. So it's better, it's more so, it's just like warning them like, hey, like drop zero, you're not supposed to be touching me. You can keep going, the disc is live. Like I can still throw it, I can still turn it over. But if they don't recognize and I choose to call the violation, that stops play. And then we have the discussion of like, hey, you didn't recognize my foul. But essentially, it just, like that was happening to Andy earlier in one of them, and she didn't call it. But a lot of, at least in the first point, the Brooklyn, like, defenders on the mark were, like, really all up in her grill. And I'm like, if you fake, if you, like, turn in your radius and they hit you, it's a foul. Even if you turn, technically the rule is the defense is moving, it's a defensive foul. And never in the game is the defense still. So really never if you call a foul on as the defender within the disc. It's really, they never really have any kind of argument for that. You should just call it. Like, they're really tired. Like, I actually thought, like, because I almost, like, released it and I didn't. But, like, if I had released it, it would have been a foul. But I hit my arm. So I wouldn't call it.
It was given to them.
Oh, yeah, that's for
arms.
It's, I think it's Lawrence, maybe. I'm not sure.
I like to.
Andy.
Yeah.
I was just talking to Lisa about this earlier, I think.
Oh yeah, I kind of tripped a little bit, but I threw a, I broke her anyway.
Yeah. Well, what I was saying is that, like, because that's what I, like, I feel like every time you make, every time she touches me, it's
They're prioritizing not allowing you around, but they're also coaching this week from the break side. The
guy's
like, way the hell back.
So we should be
doing
that.
Nice,
Gigi!
That's correct. That was Kyle's defender. He was way the hell off. You need to either cut break side or give them the look like open, push them out, and then turn inside.
That sounds
so if you have the
I did
right,
before the game.
Nice.
This
is all they're doing.
I had white hair. It was like,
we want to get to that side because there's no one open. Like the continue is there, but because they were shut down, we can't get them. So we gotta get
them.
What did I say? You have to do it.
I said 8 or 7. I said 1. I have 8 or 7.
My two eyes are sort of on the inside, but they're on the other side. And the inside break.
The rail and the side of the inside. This drop way the hell back. Coaching, yes, exactly. So we need to work the rail back to this side.
Yeah, it was
so I get up because they're
literally, I can follow my eyes.
Hell
yeah, BK!
Step back from the square. But we got to do this other side.
Thank you.
connected.
Hey, Sarah!
She's, yeah.
And I think she actually redid the math. I think she actually got more sleep.
She's 18.
Yeah, she might be 19.
Hey, let's get there quick. Good. No bid. No bid. All in front. Up, Lily. Get in front.
Back. Yeah, nothing deep for her, right?
Good.
Because I felt like she ran into the
Yes, you both offense does not get a free pass to be wherever they are. They have to respect your space, like that you have to respect theirs. And so when she, if you're standing here, I can't just blow past you to go get the disc. Okay?
Because that's what she did, and then she tripped over my feet.
Okay. You're not supposed to jump out of the way. You can't predict where she's going.
Yeah.
Like, you have the right to your own space, just like she has the right to her space. And it's when you guys both, like, kind of fight, then we get to a foul. Yeah.
FBK!
But the second one was a foul. Yeah.
Yeah, she's pivoting into you, but you have your feet moving, so it is and it isn't. Because, like, she also can't just, like, be on the mark and just step into you to get that around. Which is kind of look like what she did, but also, like, if she's moving and you're moving, you need to maintain this space. So it's like a catch-up. Like, you need to maintain the disc space, but also, like, if she's coming straight at you, what can you do? Your reaction time isn't, like, kind of here's your one.
Back to the middle!
Sorry if I bumped
you. Ow, play offense!
Yeah, Sarah!
Yeah, Sarah!
Got them hands.
Wait, was that score?
Oh, yeah.
Wow!
I was just like, am I in?
MVP!
Am I in?
Wow. I can't believe she's a rookie.
Let's go, Lauren! Tight knee! Tight knee!
Nice! Outside!
Okay, Lily, find your person. Play for real.
Val! Yes, Val! Here we go, Val!
Yeah!
to them.
Getting to the circle.
that one is just like 105.
Yes, please! Hey, let's get there, D-line!
Who's stopping the first throw?
Oh, that's Eva!
Oh,
yes,
Eva!
Eva!
Eva! Eva!
It's you, Eva!
No applying, Eva!
Oh, yeah, Ashton! It's actually, like, so rude that there are so many people that feel sunny, like... I really, like, I'm having, like, a college flashback right now, just being, like, so cared for in, like, such a deep way.
It's coming under, Tori, it's coming under!
Drew saw it and she's like, I don't know, like, very excited. Yeah, alright.
It's like kind of exciting, but I would have liked it a little bit. I don't want to get like sopping wet right before we leave.
Think about this.
Let's go, Andy! 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 Let's go, Andy!
Tori. Yeah, you got this. You got this.
Down the line, now inside.
There we go. Julie, patience, Emily, Lee.